International 722. I'm at 17th of Valencia.
740 Dolores.
National 722 rolling down to 240 Dolores, thanks. So this is a normal, regular call, so it'll be cool probably. Ah, look, this guy fucking snaked me. This is 722 here at 240 Dolores. Looks like 884 got my ride. 884 is here first. Is that okay?
Anna Bingo got there first.
So, that guy beat me.
Did I get him?
240 Dolores.
Yeah, this is 722. 884 is here first.
He did check in for it.
You know, I worked at Cinematech for, I've worked at Cinematech for almost 9 years now, right?
Yeah.
And for most of that time, that was my only job. And that was that was definitely, you know, I went into debt because of the job, basically. You know, so that's sort of an economic thing where I was basically, as a loan counselor said to me once, I was supplementing my income with my credit cards, basically. Which is kind of bad news, and I've got a kind of a big debt to show for it, but it's not as big as some people you hear about, you know what I mean? So that was kind of precarious, although I never really felt like I was going to be on the street or anything, but I definitely was, not living a very luxurious life or anything. It's fun to, in cab driving, it's fun because, because the cab culture is its own weird subculture. And if I I'm going to New York next week, and I, you know, had to ask for time off, and people are like, well, what are you doing with the time off? And I said, well, I'm going to go work at a library at NYU, and I'm going to do research on audio material that relates to the American Communist Party. And people are just like, what? It's the kind of, what are you doing here kind of thing. Or when I got the job and I mentioned to my boss, like, well, what's your other job? I go, well, I manage this arts organization that screens experimental film and video. And she was like, you know, the reaction is kind of like this weird, like, what? You know, she was like, you've got other things going on or something like that. So, anyway, that's a digression. Precarious. I guess I can identify with that somewhat. I kind of feel like I'm on the edge of poverty and all that, but that might just be my own sort of nervousness too. Maybe it's not so bad, you know. Yeah, and maybe it's just not realistic either, you know. Like, I'm capable of having a job. I have income, but it's not real good income. But then again, I'm kind of stupid when it comes to things like that. Like, I don't know how much normal people get paid or anything like that, so I was really happy I just kind of took it for what it was when I was working at Cinematech and making whatever $15,000 a year or something, 17 or something, and going on unemployment in the summer. I was just like, that's just the way life is. And didn't really bother to try to even think, didn't question it or anything. National 722 at 19th in Valencia.
722, you're almost a pinko there. You let me know.
Yeah, 722 heading out to 20th in Dolores. Thanks. National 722 at 20th and Valencia.
You're not at Valencia anymore.
No. Yeah, you're at National 722 at 20th and Dolores. Excuse me.
5 Dolores, 635 Dolores.
722 going to 635 Dolores. Thanks. I'm tired of working like this, you know? I got other things I want to do. I think that I want to talk about being an artist. I think I've got you know, I've got things that I want to do artistically that I think I'm going to do better at when I cool down and I don't have to work all the time. That's what I think. Maybe I'm wrong. I feel like I just don't have any time. Do you know what I mean? I think that I'm exhausted, man. I'm not going to be getting up at 5 in the morning to drive a cab. I'm getting old, man. Look, speaking of artists.
Yeah.
Maybe he's got something to say about it.
Who is he?
I don't know. Are you getting out here?
Yes.
You know, what I was saying is that I think there is a relationship between this sort of filmmaking, which I like, which somebody like Craig tends to put down, and a project that you're working on. And I was talking about it very eloquently the other day, I believe.
This one should go in first, it's pretty nice.
Go ahead. Or I can do it. Sorry, she's making doing the interview with her, so that's what she's doing.
Okay.
So, is this it?
Yep.
Okay.